Hi, I'm Syed Hussein, and I'm a consultant database analyst for the Global Consultant Relations team, and I'm also the co-chair of the Young Professionals Network.
Hi, I'm David Ostreicher, general counsel and member of the management committee.
And we'll be playing Career Question Rally. Have you learned any lessons from the younger generation that has changed the way you carry out your duties? I think that's more for you than me.
Yeah, you could still learn from other people that are young. Look, if I didn't say yes, my kids would, you know, would find me. No, it's true. I take a lot of joy in mentoring relationships and just creating friendships in all aspects of life, including here at T. Rowe. And while I think I feel honored that people want to spend time and feel like I'm adding value to them and enriching their relationship, I feel enriched as well. It's one of those sayings, you know, you get more than you give. I really do feel that that in that context, that reverse mentoring or just that friendship and that engagement, I always learn learn more. And that gets to the whole idea of diversity and
True.
How people have different perceptions, they have different life experiences. You know, being young today is not like being young when I was. And so just getting a sense of what people are experiencing and how they look at issues is very important, and I learn a lot from it.